Welcome to the Hope.
欢迎来到 The Hope.
Amen. Wow, so good to have you guys here today.
很开心今天看到这么多人在这儿。
Man, God is doing great things.
上帝真的在做大事。
Today, I want to bring to you guys a message.
今天我特别为大家预备这个信息。
Where, it was a couple months ago, I shared this with just the full-time staff, with the pastoral leadership.
几个月前呢，我跟我们那全职的牧养的同工分享这个信息。
Speaking to them about breakthroughs.
我跟他们讲到什么叫突破。
But I just felt like this is so important that I just want to share with everybody else too.
我感觉这个非常重要，应该要跟每一个人分享才对。
Because I believe here at the Hope, it's not just those people who are serving God full-time, who's serving God full-time, if you know what I mean.
我相信在 The Hope, 不是只有全职的人才是全时间服侍上帝的。
I believe every single one of us,
我相信我们每一个人,
no matter what you do,
不管你做什么,
you're serving Jesus full-time.
你都是全时间在服侍耶稣的。
Amen.
Amen.
I hope you don't have a dial where after Sunday or Monday, you turn down your love for Jesus and...
我希望你不会有这个仪表、啊、就是到了礼拜天结束之后就把对耶稣爱、关掉了
And then Sunday is coming and you go、
礼拜天来了、赶快把它打开
I hope every single one of us we understand no matter where God places us
我希望我们每一个人不管上帝把我们放在哪儿
God wants us to serve him
上帝都要我们来服侍他
To see his kingdom come
看见他的国降临
His will be done
他的旨意成就
On earth as it is in heaven
在地上如同在天上
If you believe that today give God a shout
你相信为主热烈欢呼
So I know I'm preaching to the right crowd
先让我知道对对的人在讲道
So today I want to speak to you from Luke chapter 5 verse 1 to 5
今天我要从路加福音第五章一到五节跟你分享
This one day as Jesus was standing by the lake of Gennesaret The people were crowding around him listening to the word of God He saw at the water's edge two boatsLeft there by the fishermen who were washing their nets. He got into one of the boats, the one belonged to Simon, called Peter, and asked him to put out a little from the shore. Then he sat down and taught the people from the boat. When he had finished speaking, he said to Simon Peter, Put out into deep water, let down the nets for the catch. But Peter answered, Master, we've worked hard all night and haven't caught anything. But because you said so, I will let down the nets for a catch.
耶稣站在格尼撒勒湖边，众人拥挤他，要听神的道。他看见两只船停在湖边，渔夫离开船洗网去了。他上了西门，就是后来彼得的那一只船，请他撑开，离岸不远，就坐下，从船上教导众人。讲完了，就对西门说：“把船开到水深的地方，下网打鱼。”西门说：“主啊，我们整夜劳苦，毫无所得。不过我照你的话下网。”
Father, bless your word.
你知道。
Oh, Father, bless you. I'm praying. Sorry, sorry.
天父感谢你。
I'm just praying really fast. Father, bless your word.
天父赐福你的话语。
That it may go out.
然后话语出去。
And not return to you empty.
绝不会突然返回。
In Jesus' name.
奉耶稣的名。
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. I'm sorry. I pray too fast. I'm trying to get in the sermon. Today, I want to speak to you from the topic. Turn to your neighbor and give this title to your neighbor. All right?
今天这个特别的主题啊，转向旁边人跟他讲说。
Success is not what it seems.
成功不像我们看起来那样。
Success is not what it seems.
成功不像我们看起来那样。
Whenever I have to go on a trip,
每一次你要出去旅行
I hate doing something.
我最不喜欢做的事情。
I hate going online onto like hotel.com, Agoda, all these hotel websites.
我最不喜欢就是上网找这些订饭店的网站，不管是 hotels.com, Agoda 还是什么的。
To try to pick a hotel to stay at.
要在那儿去挑一个要住哪间饭店。
The reason why I hate doing that.
之所以不喜欢这样做
It's because on the website, all they show you are pictures.
因为在网页上，它一定显出一些照片给你看。
And the pictures always look amazing.
哇，那个照片看起来都好漂亮哦。
Every single hotel room,
每一间饭店的房间
even the cheapest one in the hotel,
连最便宜的饭店哦
looks amazing.
哇，那房间看起来好赞哦。
And they will always have a picture of a swimming pool.
而且一定有那个泳池照片。
And the pool, the water is completely still.
哇，你看见池水是平静无波的。
And serene, it's nice.
哇，如此的平静祥和。
But when you get to the hotel,In person,
可是你亲自到了饭店之后
you realize
才发现
the reason why the room looks so big
之所以房间看起来这么宽敞
is because you use a wide lens, wide angle lens to take the picture.
所以他们用那种广角摄影机去拍的
A twin bed just became a single bed.
原来双人床看起来像单人床了
I thought the bathtub was this big, but no,
原来以为这个浴缸很大，是这么挤的。
And when you get to the swimming pool,
但你到了游泳池旁
，it's never quiet.
从来没有安静的。
Kids are running everywhere.
到处有孩子跑来跑去
，screaming their heads up.
哇，大喊大叫。
And you know they just pee in that pool too.
知道他们都在里面偷尿尿，你知道
？Sorry to break it to you.
真的很拍死。
Reality is never what the picture seems.
真相不像照片的图案这样。
You often will ask yourself when you arrive at the place that you have pictured before, is am I at the right place?
常常到了那儿，你看过以前的图片，你在想，这是真的是这个地方吗？
Because the picture is always better than reality.
因为那个照片都比真相美好。
Right now, for every single person sitting here,
现在每一位在座的朋友
you have a picture of what success looks like for your journey in life.
你在人生旅程中已经想象成功是什么样子
？No matter who you are，
不管你是谁
，if you are an entrepreneur， you started your own business。
如果你是企业家，要开始自己的生意
，you have a picture of what success looks like。
你想象成功应该是怎样的
？You imagine finding customers. You imagine having good cash flow. You imagine being featured on Fortune 500. You imagine your company going IPO. You imagine all these different things.
哇，你想象顾客源源不断，你想象生意非常非常好。你想象有很多的收入能够上富比士的前五百大，你想象你能够公开上市，所有东西都想象到了。
Guys，
听好
，Who are single，
单身男士
，You have a picture，
你也想象过
，of the woman you want to marry，
你要娶的那名女子
，She is pretty，
哇，多漂亮啊
，and smart，
聪明
，She is fun。
好玩的，
也 classy，
又是这样古典型的。
She knows how to cook，
哇，会炒菜哦。
And you imagine going home，
你可以想象自己下班回家。
And she runs up to you，
哇，跑到你面前来。
With her makeup on，
哇，化妆化的美美的。
Honey, you're home，
宝贝，你回家了。
我煮的鱼，煮的肉，煮的汤，煮的菜。
哇 ，see all the dishes I prepared，
还有小菜。
哇。Side dish as well.
You have a picture of what success looks like.
你真的想象成功是怎么样的
？We all do.
我们都会啊。
But here's an idea that we're going to keep circling around today.
可是今天一直重复的一个想法就是
，Success is not what it seems.
其实成功不像你想的那样。
By the way, Stephen, why are you shaking your head when I talk about marriage? Your wife is sitting right next to you.
讲到婚姻就有人摇头了，你看看。
All right. Sorry to you.但他不帮我打鼓了，他说随便不理你。
没有鼓棒会飞出来而已。
对，鼓棒会打我后面。OK， 等下说他鼓棒要打我，你大家跟我讲一下，我要躲一下。All right， but the problem is this.
问题在
，If you have a very shallow view of what success is，
如果你认定成功是这样肤浅的表面
，you will be stuck in perpetual pain。
你会卡在一个持续的痛苦当中。
So we're gonna dissect this.Famous story today.
因为今天我们要把整个有名的故事分解一下。
Whether you are a Christian or not, it doesn't matter.
不管你是不是基督徒，没关系的。
I believe you can glean something from today's message.
我相信今天的信息能够帮助到你。
Because we all want to have success in our lives.
我们生命都希望有成功啊。
But yet we all feel the struggle.
但常常我们感觉很挣扎。
When we started the story, we read about this guy called Simon Peter.
一开头这个故事里面讲到西门彼得有没有
？Who later on will become the apostle Peter.
后来就是大家熟知的使徒彼得。
But at this point,
可在那个时候
，he's just a fisherman.
他不过就是个渔夫。
And as a fisherman, he had a very simple picture of what success looked like.
渔夫对于成功一个很简单的图案。
It doesn't really get any more simple than a fisherman.
老实讲，没有比渔夫更简单的成功了。
A fisherman is what people say. 我不做这个了，我要去当渔夫了。That's kind of what, you know. I don't want to work in finance anymore. I'm going to go fish. So he has a very simple picture of what success is.
渔夫生活很单纯，就好像哎呀，我财务搞不下去，我要去打鱼一样，是很简单对于成功的形象。
I just want to be able to catch enough fish.
我只希望能够打到鱼嘛。
To feed my family.
能让家人吃饱
，and sell some, sell the rest，
还把其他能够卖出去。
That's his simple picture，
就是最简单的成功。
See most of us，
我们大部分的人
，if we're honest，
老实说的话
，we don't have complicated picture of what success is。
对于成功，我们没有多复杂的想象。
I'm not here today to tell you that don't go for that， go for that because Because I think for most of us, we actually have a very simple picture.
我没有在告诉你要追求什么，不要追求什么。大部分的人对成功都有很简单的一个想象。
I think most of the parents,
大部分父母亲
your definition of success is not, well, my son is going to be the next Bill Gates.
你对孩子的成功想象不是，哦，他要做下一个比尔盖茨。
Your definition of success is he doesn't stuck the pee into his nose when he's eating.
当他在吃饭的时候，当你孩子没把豆子塞到鼻孔里，就是成功了。
Most of us, when we think about work,
当我们大部分人讲到工作
，you're not thinking you need to make $1 million every single year.
你不会想每年要赚多几百万的钱。
You're just thinking at least I want to be able to have enough for me and my family and those who I love.
你想只要我和我所爱的家人大家生活无余，那就够了。
Most people are not driving to 信义区 every single day and then dreaming about the houses there.
大部分人不会到信义区那儿看着豪宅那边做梦。
You're just thinking I just want to buy.One house, small house, it's fine.
我能够买间小公寓就不错了。
We have a very simple picture.
我们的想象都很简单。
But see, Peter, even though he had a very simple picture of success, he wasn't having any.
但尽管彼得的想象对成功是很简单的，但他都达不到。
And so when Jesus approached him, Peter was stressed out.
彼得在极大压力当中，耶稣来接触他。
And he gave him a solution.
他把解答带给他。
He says, "I want you."
他说我要你。
To go to the deep waters.
去到水深之处。
At first, Peter was a little bit doubtful about his suggestion.
关于耶稣的建议，彼得一开头是怀疑的。
He thinks to himself.
他自个儿想啊。
I've been fishing all night.
我整夜打鱼哎。
Which, by the way, is the right thing to do.
其实都是渔夫该做的事儿。
Fishing at night is a little bit more dangerous.
其实晚上打鱼比较危险。
But you catch more fish.
但你能够抓到比较多的鱼。
So Peter thought, well, I've done a hard thing. I tried my best.
彼得说最难的我都做了，我已经尽了力了。
And you want me to what? Go a little bit further? Go a little bit deeper? Go a little bit further into the deep waters?
啊？你要我去得更远，到水更深的地方去啊？
And he was doubtful about the solution.
关于耶稣的解决方案，他有怀疑的哦。
But for whatever reason, he listened to Jesus.
不知道为什么他听耶稣的话了。
And Jesus had actually a very surprising solution. That's point number one.
而耶稣给了他非常惊讶的解决方法，这是我们第一点。
Most of us,
大部分的人
when we're not having success, when we're frustrated,
当我们在挫折没有成功的时候
the temptation is for you and I to fall back.
常常你跟我的倾向就是退缩
to disengage from the process.
不要在这个过程中继续参与了。
So for example,
举例来说
if you're not having, if you're struggling in your work,
如果工作上面挣扎
the temptation is to start showing up late.
常常这个倾向什么就迟到了。
If you're not having a great relationship with your family,
你跟家人的关系不好
the temptation is stop having meals together, stop talking to each other.
我们的倾向就不跟他们一起吃饭，不跟他们说话了。
But Jesus' solution is this.
耶稣的解决却是
I want you.
我要你
to go a little bit further in this.
走得更远一点
to go a little bit deeper.
去得更深一点
the place that you have not been before.
你没去过的地方
going a little bit further.
走得更远一些
is not trying harder.
不是更努力的事哦。
Listen, it's sometimes we think by having we need the way to solve something is just to try harder at this.
常常我们觉得要解决一个东西，就在上面更努力的尝试。
But the definition of insanity is to do the same thing again and again and again and expect a different result.
但疯狂的定义就同样的事情做了又做，期待有不一样的结果。
And this is why.
这是为什么
？Some of us.
我们有些人。
You're on your sixth boyfriend.
你已经交到第六个男朋友了
and it's still not working out.
还是不顺利
and the reason why it's not working out.
之所以不顺利
is because your sixth boyfriend.
是因为你第六任男友
looks like your fifth boyfriend.
跟你第五任男人一样
it's the same person as your fourth boyfriend.
跟你第四任也一样
just with a different name.
只是换个名字而已
oh, ouch, ouch. If you don't like this, too bad. Too bad. I wish I could tell you. You know, sometimes I go to other church, I preach, I'm like, just come back next week, it won't be me anymore. But
在别的教会说下个礼拜回来，因为不是我讲到了，没关系。
It's not just about trying harder at the same pattern.
不是用同样的模式更努力的事。
It's about going to a place that you have not been.
而是要你去做从来没做过的事。
So often.
常常
the way we solve an issue
我们解决一个问题
is based on a very shallow understanding
是以非常肤浅的理解去做
and we don't realize the thing that will actually solve the problem that we're facing
我们不明白真正能解决这个问题的
is found in surprising places
是在让你想不到的地方发现
right now every single year
每一年哦
there's about 8 million tons of plastic waste that's thrown into the ocean
将近有800万吨的塑胶垃圾丢到海洋里
that's causing big disaster with the marine life
在整个海洋生物系里面造成很严重的问题
polluting the oceans
真的污染了海洋
and the solution that we have come up with so far
而很多人想出来的解答什么
is to cut down on plastic use
减少使用塑胶啊
this is why we stopped using straws in many, in many restaurants
这是为什么现在很多餐厅不用塑胶吸管了
which is good
这是好事儿
until you realize something
直到你发现
incountries like Taiwan
像台湾这样的国家
in the developed countries
在这种发已开发的国家
we only produce 20% of the plastic waste that end up in the ocean
实际上海洋当中只有 20% 的这种垃圾是来自这些国家
80% of the plastic in this ocean are coming from underdeveloped countries
在海洋当中 80% 的塑胶垃圾来自未开发国家
So I hate to break it to you
所以很不好意思告诉你
Just because you don't use a straw when you go to Starbucks
只是因为你到星巴克不用吸管了
It's not going to solve that thing
没办法解决这个问题
By itself
靠自己
的 I'm not saying Ooh, 随便就是乱用 That's not what I'm saying Please listen
诶我不说你现在开始乱用吸管不是这个意思啊
But I'm saying just We can try our best at cutting down plastic useIn our nation, but that's still not going to solve the problem.
我只是告诉你，我们尽我们所能减少使用塑胶东西，不能够解决这个问题。
80% of those waste come from underdeveloped countries.
80%这些垃圾是来自未开发国家。
So there's a group of people.
所以有一群人呢
who realize this.
他们了解这点。
And said, well, in these underdeveloped countries, it's hard to tell them to not use plastic because they're just struggling to survive.
对于这些未开发国家，你叫他们不要用塑胶，其实根本没有意思。他们只想存活。
So they came up with a surprising.Solution.
他们带出让人惊讶的解决。
They started this thing called plastic bank.
他们开创一个东西叫做塑胶银行。
So in a country like Haiti,
像海地这样的国家
，they started these banks.
他们开创这些银行。
For these people to take the plastic waste, they tell people go collect plastic waste.
让当地居民跟他们说，你们尽量收集塑胶垃圾来。
Bring them to us.
带到我们这儿来。
And in exchange for the plastic you bring.
你带来的垃圾我们可以给你交换。
To make sure they don't end up in the ocean.
确保这些垃圾不丢到海里去。
If you bring these to us, we'll give you fuel for cooking your food.
那如果你带这个来，我们给你这些瓦斯，让你那个回去煮菜的。
They will even give them tuition for the kids to go to school.
甚至给他们孩子上学的学费。
And then they take these plastic and make them into renewable plastic.
他们就把收集来的垃圾成为重复使用的塑胶。
See, where are you not looking?
你没有看到的地方。
Sometimes it's not about just trying harder at the thing that you've been trying.
有的时候不是你过去试的东西更努力的去试而已
But finding solutions at surprising places
而是要在想不到的地方找到解答
But watch what happens when you find a solution to your problem
可是哦你找到问题解答之后会怎么样呢
Because in verse chapter 6 verse 6 it says When they had done so they caught such a large number of fish that the nets began to break
可是第六节说他们下了网就圈住很多鱼网几乎裂开
Well, this is interesting.
喂，这里好玩咯。
The catch has a catch.
这个鱼货里头有猫腻耶。
The catch has a catch.
鱼货里头有猫腻的。
They caught so much fish.
他们捕了这么多的鱼。
That the nets began to break.
这个网都要裂开了。
In another word,
换句话说
Peter.
彼得
is now struggling.
现在挣扎
His net is now breaking.
要破了
Because he got what he wanted.
因为他得到他想要的东西
I'm here to announce to you.
现在我要告诉你
Some of the struggle that you're having right now.
你现在有的一些挣扎
Is because God has answered your prayer.
正因为上帝应允了你的祷告
Some of the struggle that you have.
你所有的一些挣扎
Is because God has given you success.
是因为上帝赐给你成功了
And so.For example, you are struggling right now as a business owner.
举例来说，你自己是企业的老板，你在挣扎。
Because your business is growing.
因为你的生意在成长。
Maybe For a season, you pray to have kids.
可能有一段时间你祷告要有孩子。
And now that you have kids,
现在有了孩子了。
They become your struggle.
他们变成你的挣扎了。
So much of our struggle,
挣扎到一个地步
is coming from the success that we have.
是因为你得到这样的成功。
Your breakthrough,
你的突破
is now breaking you.
现在要突破你了。
And you're confused.
你很困惑啊。
Because you have the wrong picture of what a breakthrough looked like all along.
因为一直以来，你对于突破有错误的形象。
This is, nobody says this, but if we're honest, this is what we think.
没有人这样说，可是你老实想的话，我们是这样想的。
Every single time you ask your belong group to pray for you for a breakthrough.
每一次你请小组的人为你祷告求突破。
Nobody says this, but this is what you think.
没有人说，但你这样想。
You're thinking.
你想的是。
That breakthrough means.
突破的意思啊。
Your life would be easier.
你的人生好过一点。
Pray for a breakthrough in my workplace.
在我的职场祷告求突破。
Because you're thinking.
因为你想的是。
I want to have it easier.
我希望工作更轻松啊。
Pray for a breakthrough in this because I want to have it easier.
祷告这里有突破是希望更轻松一点。
But I hate to break it to you.
但不好意思要告诉你。
About this news about breakthrough.
讲到突破这个消息。
Jesus Christ.
耶稣基督。
The gospel is not.
福音不在乎。
For God so loved the world
是让神如此爱世人
that he gave his only begotten son
赐下他的独生爱子
so that their lives
让你的人生
would be
能够
easier
轻松顺利
That's not the gospel
福音不是这个哦
The gospel is that God sent his son Jesus Christ
福音是神差他的爱子耶稣基督
to break the old you
要来打破你的老我
That's where the breakthrough is
那才是突破
Come on That Good point Pastor Peter Thank you
牧师讲得正好
We often have the wrong picture of what breakthrough look like
我们常常对于突破有错误的形象
You think breakthrough is all about other people
你老觉得突破都是别人要做
You think breakthrough
你老觉得突破
You think breakthrough is they stop doing that
是他们别这样了
And they allow me to do this
他们让我做这样的事儿
I'm having a breakthrough in my family
我在家中经历了突破
Because my wife is now listening to me
现在太太肯听我说话了
I'm having a breakthrough in my relationship with my kids
跟我孩子的关系突破了
Because my kids are having good grades now
因为孩子现在读书认真了
But that's not a breakthrough
这不叫突破
And if you define that as a breakthrough,
如果你的突破定义是这样
you will be forever disappointed.
你会一直很失望的
Because breakthrough is not about the victories on the outside.
突破不在乎外在的得胜
but about what's happening inside of you.
反而是你内在的改变
And so Paul puts it this way to the church in Ephesus.
保罗对以弗所教会这样说
He says to the Ephesians, he says this, in verse 23 of chapter 4, he says, We are to be made new in the attitude of your minds and put on the new self created to be like God in true righteousness and holiness.
以弗所书四章二十三节这里说，你们要把心灵更换一新，并且穿上新人。这新人是照神的形象，在公义和真实的圣洁里创造的。
What does this mean?
什么意思呢?
We are supposed to be renewed all the time.
我们应该随时被更新。
That's what breakthrough is.
这叫突破。
You experience breakthrough when you're being renewed.
当你更新之后就经历突破。
And you're being renewed into the image of Jesus Christ.
而且更新之后更像耶稣基督的形象。
That's our picture of success.
这才是成功的形象。
The picture of success is to be made into the image of Jesus.
成功的画面是让我们成为耶稣基督的样式。
It's to reflect the heart and the attitude and the mindset of Jesus Christ.
我们能够反映出耶稣基督他的心智、他的态度、他的意念。
Yesterday I had a wake up call.
昨天呢，我经历这样的一个震撼。
Last night I was driving home with my wife Peggy.
昨天晚上我跟我太太 Peggy 开车回家。
And we're just talking about growing older.
我们在讲年纪越来越大了。
And I said to Peggy,
我就跟 Peggy 说了。
I said, you know, I feel like the older I get,
我就跟他讲，你知道我年纪越大啊。
The least I get angry.
我觉得我脾气就越来越好了。
She said to me,
他就跟我说
What are you talking about?
弟弟恭喜啊。
Are you joking right now?
你在跟我开玩笑啊。
She said, "The older you get,
你年纪越大
you're getting grumpier.
你越古怪，我跟你讲
The older you get,
年纪越大
you're more like my dad.
你越来越像我爸。
You grumble about like you spill coffee, you get mad, you do that, you get like you know. I don't get like ah, but I get grumpy.
什么事儿你都看不顺眼，只是咖啡洒出来你都会生气，不是大发暴怒，而是什么事儿都不高兴。
And I thought to myself,
我自己就想了
I'm not as successful.
我没那么成功啊，不像我自个儿想的那样。
The God speaks to you through your wife and the Holy Spirit.
你知道上帝借你太太跟圣灵对你说话。
He does.What is your picture of success?
你看到的成功是什么
What is your picture of breakthrough?
你想象的突破是什么
See, when we actually experience breakthrough on the inside,
当我们的里面真正经历了突破
you actually get changed.
你真的开始改变
So your breakthrough,
你的突破
is not you got, you, is that, it's not Susie in accounting in your company, it's not stop, has stopped gossiping about you.
突破不是你们公司那个会计小美不再讲你的八卦
That's not what a breakthrough is.
这不是突破的意思。
Even though that's what you're praying for, when your belong group asks you for prayers.
你常常在你小组里面请人家这样为你祷告。
Your breakthrough is this.
你的突破是什么
？Is that Susie is still gossiping about you?
小美还在后外头说你的八卦。
But it's not affecting you.
但完全不会影响你啊。
You can go through a whole day.
你可以一整天下来。
And see her.
看见她。
And not get mad.
不会生气。
You can see her at a company dinner, and it doesn't have to ruin your night.
哇，你们公司晚宴的时候看到她，不会影响你的胃口。
That's where the breakthrough is.
这才叫突破呢。
And when we don't understand that,
但我们不了解这一点。
We don't understand breakthrough happens internally.
不明白突破是。
We start to measure how successful we are, whether things are changing on the outside.
我们只看外在有多少改变来衡量自个儿成
功。But sometimes,
但有的时候
you are growing the most.
你最大的成长
when the environment around you is changing the least.
是在你外在环境最少改变的时候。
Sometimes,
有时
the biggest breakthrough come.
最大的突破临到。
When it's breaking you internally,
是内在自己的破碎
and you're being made into the image of Christ.
你开始成为耶稣基督的样式
But see, when you experience this breakthrough in your life,
当你生命中经历这样的突破了
see, watch, the nets,
那个网
are breaking,
开始破了
because of the harvest.
因为丰收
Listen, I know we pray for harvest.
我们常祷告求丰收
But did you realize?
但你知道
harvest will break the net.
其实丰收会让你的网裂开。
I am convinced after being years, being a pastor for all these years.
这些年做牧师下来，我非常确信。
I am now convinced.
我现在非常确信。
Without a doubt.
没有疑惑。
That most Christians,
大部分基督徒
do not want to see revival.
不想看见复兴。
Most of us,
大部分的人
don't want our nets to break.
不希望网裂开来。
Most of us,
大部分的人
don't want to have to change anything about the way we do things.
不想改变自己做事情的方
式。Most of us,
大部分的人
are just happy,
只是开开心心
to be in the same belong group,
留在同样的小组里
with the same group of people,
跟同样一群人
that you've seen for the last 20 years,
跟过去二十年完全没有改变
while the whole world is going to hell,
而全世界在往地狱走去。
I'm convinced,
我非常确信。
That the harvest God brings into our lives,
上帝在我们生命带下的丰
收 the breakthrough God brings,
上帝带来的突破
will always highlight a deficiency at the current level and mindset and the way we do things.
常常要强调我们现在做事的心态跟方法是如何的不够
And this is why there's a struggling in your success.
这是为什么你在成功当中会挣扎的
This is why in your success you're struggling.
在你的成功当中你还是会挣扎的
Because when you experience success at this level,
因为你达到这样程度成功
it opens your mindset to a whole other plan, to a whole other realm, a whole other level.
打开你的心态看见完全不一样领域的心态了
It broadens your horizon.
能够扩展你的地平线
When I first started preaching,
我刚开始讲道的时候
as a pastor,
那时候做牧师
in my 20s,
二十多岁
my definition of success,
我对成功的定义
is to preach a good Sunday service.
就是好好在主日讲篇道
But now that I'm leading a whole church, I'm leading a whole team of pastors.
现在我带领整个教会，带领一群的牧师了。
My definition of success has changed.
我对成功定义改变了。
It's not about me preaching a great sermon on Sundays.
现在不是自己在主日讲篇好的道。
It's about empowering empowering some of the other pastors.
而是能增添其他牧师的力量。
Coaching them.
教导他们。
So they can lead better.
让他们更好的带领。
So they can preach better.
让他们更好的传讲。
So they can inspire people, motivate people for the causes of the kingdom.
能够启发别人，激励别人为上帝的国度而前进。
See, God always moves us from faith to faith.
上帝带领我们是信以至于信。
And from glory to glory.
荣上加荣。
And when God does that,
上帝这样做的时候，
it is important.
很重要的
for us to build point number three and the last point support systems
是要让我们建立起第三个重点支持系统
Watch what Peter had to do
你看看彼得需要做什么
Verse 7
第七节
Peter and the rest of them had to signal the partners in the other boat to come and help them They came and filled both boats so full that they began to sink
彼得要招呼另外那只船上的同伴来帮忙他们就来把两只船装满甚至船要下沉
When the harvest came in,
当丰收进来了
when the nets began to break,
当你的网快裂开了
Peter, he realized,
彼得明白
I need help from somebody else.
我需要别人的帮助啊
I need to have a new support system.
我需要新的支持系统了
See, at every level of success you experience,
你要经历到不同程度的成功
you will have to build new support systems.
你需要建立新的支持系统
Listen, if you don't have the right support system,
如果没有正确的支持系统
you will never experience success at the next level.
你没有办法经历下一个层次的成功
Let me give you an example.
给大家个例子
Maybe,
可能
when you were younger,
你年轻的时候
you were able to adequately deal with your anger and frustration.
怎么样来处理自己里面的怒气跟挫折呢
By going on Facebook and typing a whole paragraph of what you are mad at.
你只要上脸书，把所有愤怒的东西全部打出来就好了。
And you feel good afterwards.
哇，之后就觉得很爽。
But now that you're a little bit older,
可是现在年纪大了
you realize,
你才发现。
That doesn't work anymore.
现在没用了。
And so you don't want to be.
你就不想。
50-year-old.
已经五十岁了。
60-year-old.
六十岁了。
And still ranting on Facebook.
还在脸书上面到处发怒。
Because then you just look crazy.
因为这样人家觉得你是个疯子。
I understand when a 20-year-old does it.
二十岁的人这样做我了解。
I don't even understand when a 30-year-old do it.
老实讲，三十岁还这样做我都不懂了。
Or maybe.
可能。
When you first became a Christian.
你刚信主。
You can get through it.Your entire week,
你整个星期下来
just by listening to a Sunday sermon,
只要听听主日信息就够了
or you can get through your entire week,
你可能整个星期下来
by just listening to worship music,
只要听听敬拜歌就好了
right? Spirit lead me when my trust is without border,
灵里面
and I will walk on water, and you feel so good about yourself,
哇，心在水面上，觉得自己好棒啊。
But then now you're struggling.
可是现在你挣扎了
Because you're still operating on an old system.
因为你仍然在旧有的系统里运作
And perhaps what you need now is a new support system.
你现在需要新的支持系统
And perhaps what you need now is you have to actually invest time in reading the word of God every single morning.
现在可能你每个早上要花时间来读神的话语了
And maybe what you need right now is actually not just to listen to a Sunday sermon, but actually open up your Bible throughout the week and read it.
可能不是只听主日信息，而是要自己打开圣经自己读了。
To experience a new breakthrough,
才经历全新的突破。
Success is always defined differently at different parts of the journey.
成功在旅程不同的阶段有不同的定义。
And so Peter he realized,
彼得明白
my own boat,
我自个儿的船
and my own net,
我自个儿的网
is ill equipped for what God has for me.
没有办法能够装满一切上帝为我预备。
So he signaled for people to come and help.
他就招呼别的人来帮忙。
He signaled for a new support system to come in.
他开始发出信息，让新的支持系统进来。
You know there are good signals and bad signals.
你知道这种招呼有好的有不好的。
Bad signal is this.
不好的信号就是。
God brings you to the next realm, next playing field. God brings you to the next level.
上帝带你更上一层楼，进到新的领域里面了。
And you are stressed out.
你现在真的很大的压力。
And the signal you send out to other people is.
你对别人发出的信号就是
I am so stressed out
我真的受不了了
Stop bothering me
别再来烦我
Don't you know what I have to deal with
你不知道我现在面对什么吗
I'm now the manager of my department
我现在管理整个部门呢
You know, stop talking to me
别再跟我说话了
You know, this is what some husbands do Like they get promoted and they get angrier at home
有些丈夫升官之后在家里头就进发脾气
That's a bad signal
这是一个不好的信号
But what's a good signal?
好的信号是什么
A signal is vulnerability, it's honesty
这是很诚实，愿意展现自己脆弱的信号。
It's building support system even before you need it.
在你没需要之前，已经开始建造支持
系统。When you need the system, it's too late to build it.
等你真正需要才建造，就太迟了。
If you don't have a support system right now, you're not going to go through the next crisis of your life.
如果你现在没有支持系统，没办法经历人生下一个危机。
A good support system is this.
好的支持系统是。
A good signal is this.
好的信号是。
You go to your belong group.
你去到自个儿小组。
Or your ministry team.
或你的服事团队。
People you do life together with at church.
是在教会当中一起生活的一群人。跟他们说。
You say, hey, friends.
朋友。
You know, God has been opening great doors for me.
上帝真的为我开很大的门。
But boy, I feel so stressed out.
可是我现在很大的压力。
I don't know if I have what it takes.
我不晓得自己有没有这样的本事。
Sometimes I question whether my boss put me in the right place.
那我都怀疑到底老板是把我放对位子了。
So I need your prayers.
我需要你们祷告。
Can you please pray for me?
可以麻烦你为我祷告吗？
Keep me in your prayers.
记得为我代祷好吗？
And I'm going to share with you what's going on in my life. That's called building a good support system.
我跟你分享我生命经历的一切，这叫建立支持系统。
You need to have good systems in your life.
你需要有这样良好的系统。
If you don't have good systems,
没有好的系统，
you will self-destruct.
你一定会自我毁灭的。
You will self-destruct with the success that you experience.
你会因为你经历的成功而毁灭自己。
Your success will crush you without the right support system.
没有正确支持系统，成功会压垮你。
But the Bible promises us
圣经应许我们
that when He blesses us,
当他赐福我们
He doesn't add to the worries.
他不加上忧虑
When God blesses us,
上帝赐福我们
it's not meant to kill you,
不是要伤害你
but it is meant to crush you,
而是要压碎你
it is meant to crush an old you,
应该要压碎旧有的你
to destroy you.The old you, the old system that you've been holding on to.
摧毁你过去旧有的系统
Come on, if you believe that, can you stand up on your feet?
多少人相信，请你站立起来
I'm going to pray with you guys.
我要跟你们一起祷告
Friends, whatever frustration you find yourself in,
不管你在什么样的挫折里面
God has a solution for you.
上帝为你安排了解决
Sometimes the solution that you're looking for,
这跟你期待的不一样
is found in surprising places.
是在最惊讶的地方找到
It may be found in places that you haven't looked before.
可能是你以前没看过的地方
Listen to some of you.
有些人
the solution that you're looking for
你在找的解决
might be found in that grandpa that you haven't talked to for 20 years
可能在那个你二十年没讲话的爷爷身上发现
maybe some of the breakthrough that you're looking for
可能你要找的解决
is found
是在
in that coworker
你的同事身上
that you just don't like
你非常不喜欢的那个人
maybe some of the solution that you're looking for
可能你要找的解决方法
It's found in places that you didn't want to look at.
是在一些你不想看到的地方找到。
Well, maybe even I.
也可能。
Here's a crazy thought.
这是很疯狂的想法。
Perhaps the solution that you're looking for.
可能你找的解决方法。
Is found in people who have offended you.
是在那些冒犯你的人身上找到。
Think about it.
想想看。
The people who have offended you.
那些得罪你的人。
That you have harbored a resentment.
你一直对他怀恨在心
Maybe
可能
Just maybe
只是可能了
When you learn to forgive
当你愿意饶恕
You will receive something
你会得着一些东西
For the breakthrough that you need
是你需要的突破
But when the breakthrough of God comes
当神的突破临到
It's not always going to be easy
不见得容易哦
It's not about things happening smoothly
不是事情更顺利
It's about things changing on the inside
而是你的里面开始改变
This is my prayer for you
这才是我为你做的祷告
This is my prayer for the hope
我为这 hope 祷告
That we're not just growing on the outside
不是只有在外面增长
That we're not just adding hope experiences
不是有这样的经验增长
We're not just adding services after services campuses after campuses
不是一场一场聚会增加校园牧师
增加 But things are happening deep inside of us
而在我们里面
And that every single one of us
我们每一个人
is being made
都成为
into the likeness of Jesus Christ
的样式形象
So Father God
天父
I pray for every single person here today
为每一个人祷告
We come before you
我们到你面前
And thank you for the breakthrough that is coming
感谢你要赐下突破
And thank you
感谢你
for the breakthrough that is coming
马上要临到的突破
But we're now looking
我们现在看的
to the outside
是不在外面
for the breakthrough
在那个突破里
We're looking
我们要看的
within us
是在我们里面
Bring a breakthrough inside of us
在我们里面带下突破
Bring the old us
打破旧有的我们
See us through this process, Lord
在这个 过程当中让我们经历奉耶稣的名，奉耶稣的名，奉耶稣的名。
Holy moment.
这神圣的一刻
Please don't leave unless you really, really have to.
除非有紧急事情，不要先离开，好吗？
The Bible story that we just read.
我们刚刚读的圣经故事
It ended.
最后的结束
with Peter coming before the Lord.
是彼得到主的面前
and said, Lord, I'm a sinner.
他说主啊，我是罪人。
He gave his life to Jesus that day.
他那天将生命交给耶稣。
He says, Lord, I'm a sinner.
主啊，我是个罪人。
Go away from me.
请离开我。
And yet Jesus responded.
然而耶稣的回应。
Drop everything and follow me.
舍下一切跟从我。
See, God doesn't want to be far from you.
上帝不想远离你。
He wants you to be close to him.
他希望你挨近他。
He wants you to follow him.
他希望你跟从他。
Is there anybody here today?
我们当中有任何人
who have never given your life to following Jesus Christ?
从来没有献上生命跟从耶稣的吗？
See, this one decision will change your life.
这样的决定会改变你一
生。What Peter encountered that day?
彼得那天所经历的。
He saw Jesus.
他看见耶稣。
Was he realized?
他才明白。
Not only does he need a support system,
他不光需要支持系统
he needs a savior.
他需要救主
he needs a savior.
他需要救主
and so he gave his life to Jesus that day.
所以那天将生命交给耶稣
and I believe there are people among us today.
我相信今天我们当中有些人
you're struggling in your life.
你在生命中挣扎
but you don't know where your help can come from.
你不知道帮助从何而来。
You're struggling in your life.
你生命中挣扎。
And you feel hopeless.
你感到绝望。
And today I want to invite you.
今天我要邀请你。
Into a new life.
进入全新的生命。
Not a life without struggles.
不是没有挣扎的生命。
But in your struggle, you know where your strength comes from.
而是在挣扎中，你知道力量从何而来。
In your struggle, you know there's a savior.
挣扎中，你知道有一位救主。
I want to bring you to encounter this hope.
我希望带你进入遇见这样的盼望。
In Jesus Christ.
奉在耶稣基督里。
If you have never given your life to Jesus today.
你今天从来没有将生命交给耶稣的。
On the count of three.
我要数到三。
I want to ask you to put your hand on your heart.
我要请你将手按在心上。
So I can pray with you.
让我跟你一起祷告。
Lead you in this word of prayer.
带你做这个祷告。
And by doing so, you can become a Christian.
当你这样做，你可以成为基督徒。
A follower of Jesus Christ.
一个跟从耶稣基督的人。一。
Two. Wow, I see some of you put your hands on your heart already.
有些已经将手放在心上了。我看见你。
三。I see you. I see you.
我看见你。我看见你。
I see you.
我看见你。我看见你。
I see you.
我看见你。
I see you.
我看见你。
I see you.
我看见你。
I see you.
我看见你。
Why don't we pray this together? For those of you who have your hands in your heart and for the rest of us, let's pray this together.
Repeat
after me.
跟着我说
Dear Heavenly Father,
亲爱的天父
I thank you
感谢你
for sending your son Jesus Christ
差你儿子耶稣基督
to die for me on the cross
为我死在十字架上
Today,
今天
I give my life to you
我将生命献给你
to follow after you
来跟从你
I thank you
感谢你
that not only did you die for me
你不光为我而死
but you were raised to life
你死里复活
to give me a new life
赐给我新生命
Today
今天
I welcome you in
我欢迎你进来
to be my Lord
做我的主
and my Savior
跟我的拯救
I give my life to you
将我的生命献给你
In Jesus' name I pray
耶稣的名祷告
In Jesus' name I pray
耶稣的名祷告
And all God's people say
大家一起说
Amen Amen, Amen. Let's clap Amen. Let's welcome all these people who made this decision
恭喜这些所有做决定的人
Welcome to the family
欢迎你进入我们的家
Welcome to the family
欢迎你进入我们的家
You can take one of these
你如果可以填好这个
for those of you who just made a prayer for Jesus
刚刚为耶稣做这个祷告的人
just fill in your name and drop it into the response box at the end somebody will contact you within the next few days
好不好填上这张回应卡交在后面的回应箱里面这几天就有人可以跟你联络
and we thank you all to our next set team for following up with Jesus who make a decision thank you all next set team thank you for everything that you do
那感谢你愿意来跟从耶稣愿意来做这一切的事
alright Pastor Jared why don't you come on up and tell people something exciting hey. Oh wait sorry Passion is coming out on Tuesday, right?
It is coming out on Tuesday.
有 Passion.
Passion is coming out on Tuesday. Make sure you're there. It's a new location. 一定要看到新的场地的位置。
新的地点一定要搞清楚再来哦。
All right. Hey, so for those of you, 你们刚刚就是举手，不是举手。You put your hand on your heart. You did the prayer. Be sure to write that card and then put it up in the response box in the back. 但是那不是你的唯一步。There's always a next step for all you guys. 所以像我刚才讲的，我们其实有不同的活动在平日上。所以 we have something called belong. 有一个活动叫做 belong. And belong is where 我们这些新朋友来到我们当中，可以就是跟我们连接 in all those other different ways. 好像在一个 belong group， 或者是在一个服事团队里面。Come on out to belong. We want to get to know you. We want to meet up with you guys. And there's a lot of other people. 有很多其他的新朋友也是第一次来到我们教会，也会来到 belong. 所以你可以上我们的网址去报名。我们下一个的会是在9月28号。The September 28 is when we're having our belong. It's gonna be in the Hope office, the Hope 的办公室。如果你不知道那个 Hope 的办公室在哪里，去问我们的服事同工们，他们会乐意帮助你们。那另外一个最后一个祷告事项，一个报告事项是我们会有一个儿童奉献的一天主日那下个礼拜29号在10点早上我们在这里就会带你们的如果你们这边谁有孩子你们想要奉献给神但是奉献给神不是说你带孩子来留在教会然后离开哦这不是叫做奉献给神你也不可以把它放在奉献袋里面不是这是讲说我要在每个人的面前就是宣告讲说我们会带我们的孩子 in the ways of the Lord 我们会把他带起来在神的路道上所以呢如果你想要就在这一天跟我们一起给我们这个机会和你一起祷告的话上到这个网址去报名下一个礼拜10点早上在我们这个 Hope Experience 我们会一起来为你祷告好吗我们感谢你们大家来到我们的 Hope 的主日我们希望下一个礼拜同样时间同样地点我们再会
嗨我是 Pastor Peter 谢谢你收看今天的信息我希望你有在当中得着收获除此之外你可以订阅这个频道以及分享这个影片在你的社群媒体上给你的朋友也许有人此时此刻正需要这个祝福当然如果你想要支持我们的事工我们也欢迎你点选奉献帮助更多的人我们下周见